score is still 0-0. 10 minutes and 35 seconds left in the first period. Hey, look, right there, number 17. There's Lincoln Shorley, Aiden's best bud. Goal by DeSmet. The score is 1-0. Just so you know, your grandson Aiden has on the wrong color helmet. He has on his Sting helmet instead of his DeSmet helmet. 6 minutes and 5 seconds left in the first period. Central States teams on there. That's difficult. And they got, but at least put the AAA teams up there. Yeah. Yeah. Says. Tampa and Iowa. Yeah, I'm just probably traveling that far for 8 years. Right. How long of a drive is it to Iowa anyway?
4 hours.
4 hours. Okay. Sounds like pretty much I could go to Chicago if I was going to go somewhere.
We're going to Rough Riders.
Okay.
It's
is it RUFF or ROUG?
I don't know. We're going to Rough Riders. It's
that should be fun.
Yeah. You gotta bring group seats and stuff. I'm mostly going just so we can go swim in the pool and hang out and we can go eat. So I already was looking at restaurants.
Hey, I do it every time, so I already know what you mean. Can't score
because they can't score because you always get
the puck. Right. How many kids did you bring here with you?
Three?
Jeez.
Four?
They call everybody smell of hockey equipment.
I brought the goalie in. Yeah. What's up?
Oh, shit. There's a goal by DeSmet. Scores 3-1, 12 seconds left, first period. And I accidentally messed up my recording on this. I accidentally hit one of the buttons up here and it stopped the recording. And I know when the power button would have shut the screen off, it just stopped the recording. It had started me. I was trying to adjust the mount. So what I need to do is tonight, I need to get it back here and loosen that up some. So I can move it a little bit more freely. I wonder if Aiden and Lincoln will get a ship out there together ever. So far, it just does not work.
We have a big bench there. That's good.
Is he calling a penalty? Offsides? What? I'm assuming offsides.
Yeah.
Look, they're about to be on the ice together. Yep, they're on the ice together finally. Opposite sides, but they're on the ice. Aiden and Lincoln are both on the ice together right now. The Smet just scored 4-1. Not sure who got the goal.
I think Aiden got the assist though.
Seven minutes and 37 seconds left in the second period. So when you order your Tesla?
I should say the pricing system is like $15,000.
You said what happened?
The pricing system is like $15,000.
Wow, did it say?
What I was looking at was
good. Goal by the Smet, 5-1.
The one I was looking at was like 63 or mm-hmm. And now it's like 52.
More than that? I mean, what you waiting on? I mean, you might as well. I will say this, other than that one big check that was already down here, they haven't been doing much hitting at all.
The rumor was this team has been getting
to it. But I think with the two games that we lost, we weren't hitting at all and lost all type of fundamentals. I think right now they're just trying to get back to hands because our hands have been crap lately. And we haven't been able to control the puck. We just hadn't been looking like ourselves at all lately.
What about Xander? He was scared.
You said he was scared?
Aiden said he's gonna
walk
you out.
Hey! Stop! Yeah, Aiden and Lincoln get another shift. I think they might be able to get all their shifts together again now. Right. You know they're probably laughing at each other. Aiden probably will keep his shift short, especially since he had practice already tonight. And I literally ate dinner in the park while he was at practice. Tasha made Cajun chicken pasta, and I just put some in the Tupperware and just ate it in the car while I was waiting around. What's up, Bubba?
Who am I cheering for?
You cheer for your brother always. Because it's your brother. Aiden's your adopted brother.
Where are you going to go to school at?
I don't start.
That's the first time he's ever said that. That's funny.
So which one is Xavier?
28.
Oh, it's right there. I think that's him. Yeah, so just hit the puff once. Oh, that's not him then? Oh, that's 29 when I was looking at. Okay. Okay. DeSmith scores now 6-1. Aiden and Lincoln out there together again. 20 seconds left in the second period. Second period. Chicago doing it again this weekend. Yeah.
Who are you guys playing this week?
We play the Chicago Flames, and I have to look. I don't remember who the other two games are. Let's see.
We're in Chicago too, that's what I'm saying.
Let's see. We play Naperville.
Naperville?
Yeah. So Naperville Sabres.
Yeah. That's actually the biggest organization in Chicago.
Naperville? Okay.
They got 1,800 kids.
It's kind of like the St. Peter's Pro, the St. Peter's of Chicago.
Yeah.
St. Peter's can put together like 8-6-U teams, maybe so more than that.
I grew up in St. Peter's.
Right.
There was 484 people there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember that town being...
Right. This definitely came a long way. Ah, shit, Aiden, you gotta be ready to move, man. Deep North County.
Okay.
Yeah. Up off south for the Hawthorne area.
Yeah, so you know all about North
Carolina. I'm nowhere near that, thank
you.
I wasn't raised in North County either. I was raised in the city.
City?
Yeah. West side near us. North
Carolina. Oh, really?
Yeah, not far from there. Yeah.
I don't know how I ended up in South County, but I did.
Yeah. For us, we moved to Ferguson after we got married.
Right.
When she was pregnant with our daughter. And then how we got to where we are now, just needed more space as the kids got older. And
right.
My mom lives with us also, so we pretty much doubled the size of our house.
That's
all right. Yeah. So even once the kids out the house, I still don't plan on moving out, but I love my house. My backyard is, you know, I go out there, take my projector out there, have a fire pit going, have me some drinks, and I'm good to go. Been whacking at that goal left and right. You know, because they said, they're not playing that aggressive, which I'm glad they're not, because no need to hurt any kids. You know, especially, you know, some that don't feel on the same level.
I just heard out of it. Watched it. Nothing.
So, what's
it? Yeah, this is rough. Boys?
A goal by DeSmet 7-1. Yeah. If you look at him when he gets going, he just feels
all
the
ice.
But the last two games, did not look like that. Like I said, we lost to CBC yesterday, a team that we beat the last time we played them 4-0. And lost to them yesterday 5-2. Coach, I'm ready for a change. What's a dad, right? So I went up to East Austin Saturday, because I knew Tyler Davis was playing. And then apparently I didn't realize Arana was playing on the same team as well as Rogers. So Kyle, Tyler, and Evan all on the same team. So I got to see all three of them play. And you know, that was at a 9:15 start or something like that. And so after the game was over, I walked outside You had Vaughn, Connolly, were out there for the next game. Yeah, so
I stayed and watched that one too.
I got home about midnight.
We went to a SU varsity against Edwardsville. We had Jackson come.
Did Jackson play?
I think he's up to
it. Oh, okay.
Like on the team, I saw like Caleb.
Mm-hmm.
I think Schwerman plays, but I think he was hurt. Mahesky.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
A couple other names too, but it was just, you know.
Yeah. Well, shit, we came out Thursday to watch AAA Blues and Fort Shield play. So, of course, we got to see Mohead's team. And then Aiden's teammate from this team, number 98, he plays on that team. And then, you know, you had Keller, Keller there, Reed Parker. So, it was kind of like we saw a bunch of people we know there also. And then somebody that Aiden was in spring for Stain. He plays in the AAA Blues also. Yeah. Aiden was just trying to get in his head to think about the game. Granted, yes, Aiden will light him up. Smith, 2 minutes and 6 seconds left. So he goes home to Greg and then so he goes home.
Sorry, I sent my
mistakes, but
yeah, I mean, it saves you from having to drive out there to take him and then drive to say Lincoln is still.
That's my boy!
Did he fall down because he was scared?
Yes.
look at Lincoln went over there and said something to him. That's Lincoln and Aiden battling in the corner together. they're best friends. There we go, he got it. And they gave him a penalty for that. Aiden, that's a penalty, bud. You gotta go to the box. Okay, so who's upset with you? Do they know each other?
I do now.
Right.
I'm sure I would have picked number 7 to hit that.
My son's got, he's mental issues. he's never been scared to go up against kids bigger than him, so.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, just so you know, your grandson just got sent to the box for roughing.
Go!
Yeah. He's definitely kind of shady. Yeah. Why they put his number as 52 though? I'm just curious.
It's
They put his number up there as 52.
Who's that?
My son. He's number 8.
52?
Yeah.
Well, it's good. He's even going to box today.
Well.
No, they're wrong.
All right, guys. That's the final score. 8-1.
Oh, yeah. Put that big old guy on him, you know?
Yeah, right. I mean, he kind of laid into him, though.
Oh, he's